Hello children, welcome back. Let us move to next word problem on integers. A diver was collecting water samples from a lake. He collected a sample at every interval of 3 meter, starting at 5 meter below the water surface. The final sample was collected at a depth of 35 meter. How many samples did he collect? So let this be a lake, children. And a diver was collecting water samples. That means he was collecting water. What is the quality of water here in this lake? He collected a sample at every interval of 3 meter. That means he was going 3 meter down, collecting one sample. Then he was going again 3 meter down. He was collecting a sample. Starting at 5 meter below the water surface. So this is the ground level, children. This is above ground level and this is below ground level. So they are telling he started his collecting his first sample at 5 meter below the water surface. So let us assume this is the 5 meter below the water. So here was his first sample collected. And then after every interval of 3 meter, 3 meter again he collected one sample. After 3 meter again one sample. After going 3 meter again one sample. After going 3 meter again one sample, and so on till his final sample was collected at the depth of 35 meter. So let us assume this to be the final sample at 35 meter. So the diver started from here, collected water samples every 3 meter, and the final sample was collected. How many samples did he collect in all? So first, to find out that, children, we should know what is the distance covered by the diver. So the distance covered by the diver is from 5 meter to 35 meter for the samples. So distance covered by diver is 35 meter minus 5 meter. So the distance covered by the diver is 30 meter. And what they said, every interval of 3 meter he collected a sample. So one sample was collected every 3 meter. That means once he goes 3 meter, he will collect a sample. Once he goes 3 meter, he will collect a sample. But the diver has totally gone for 30 meter. So how many samples has he collected? So again, this is a case of cross multiplication, children. 1 into 30 and whatever is remaining, divide. So 1 into 30 is 30 divided by 3 is equal to 10 samples. Right? But these 10 samples include, even exclude 5, right? We are not included this sample which he collected at 5, because we have subtracted 35 minus 5. So 5 is not included, but his first sample was here. So we have to include that also. So plus 1 sample at 5 meter. So totally he collected 11 samples. So this is your final answer. Hope you understood, children. With the help of a diagram, the sum will be pretty easy. Bye.